Worlds of YouTubers. This is MJ from Let's Fix It YouTube channel. And today I'm going to show you how you can simply add some money to this wallet and how you can pay somebody, some of your friends. You want to pay $100 or maybe more, but there is certain limitation is there. You can just read this limitation on my description. And let's go and check it out. The passbook, if you click here, we can see our balance. And we have two options here. One, send money to the bank. Other one is add money to the Paytm. Okay, I'll click on any of these. If you want to add some money, you can type here, say add $100. Click add money. You need to go for this bank details here, your account details. After you put your CVV number, you can just click pay now. Money will be immediately transferred to the wallet. Okay, and other option I'll show you how to pay money to some of your friends. Say that number should be saved on your mobile number, or that person must have Paytm wallet. Okay, I'll pick anyone here. If I put here 20 rupees or something like that. You're paying this amount. Proceed to pay. You click proceed to pay. Automatically, she will get the money. And that's it. It's a simple procedure. I hope this video helped you. If yes, then hit the thumbs up button for me. Thank you very much. I'll see you soon. See you soon, guys. Bye bye.